Siemanko wszystkim na moim kanale. Dziś będziemy dalej grać w X-Mena. Czas w końcu wydostać się z tego laboratorium. Ile to można się tam kisić. Już wszystko odzyskaliśmy. Wszystkie swoje tam umiejętności, regeneracje i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Więc czas jednak się już wydostać. Dobrze mówię? Dobrze. Pamięć mnie zawodzi. A, dajem radę. Dawaj. Nieśmiertelnik dziadu. O, grenadier. Tylko pamiętam. Dokładnie. Dawaj. Ah, jeszcze na głowę.
Who are you?
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Yeah, let me see what I can do, kid.
Oh, Mr. Logan!
Anna,
Mr.
I need you
Logan.
To close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
To chorasz.
Next time you punks face someone your own size.
Tak jest.
Dawaj to!
I... Pięknie. A już koszulkę ma.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, what the...
What the fuck?
What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can... Look out!
Goop, yeah.
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Dzieci. No niestety czasem nie myślę optymalnie, ale dajemy radę sobie z nimi, kiedyś się uczymy. No kurwa, teraz ten jakiś... co to jest? Ręka mu się świeci jak psu jajca. Weapon plus kurwa 10? Golia. Aż się zabiegli. Wal się szmatą. Nie ma. Jeden to jest pikuś, najgorszy jak będzie kilka. No uwierzcie, mi się zdarza.
Abraham Cornelius.
How is it possible, Agent Nord? I thought the island was... Hey, hey, hey.
Call them in the crossfire!
Jak sobie tam strzelają? Fresh meat! Nie wiem, czemu oni do mnie strzelają, bo wiedzą, że i tak nie
piece of me.
Enough to know better than to look into things that aren't her business. Be a shame for her to have an accident.
Personal log. Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
Get that beast away
today
from
I
me!
I propose that Logan,
the
former member of the team,
to kill me. Someone save me!
Subject for the adamantium bonding.
It was Colonel Stryker! He told me to do it!
Please! I was just following orders!
Come on, please, Ken. Wake up. Can you hear me?
What's going on?
It's time to go.
I'm okay. I'll try.
No, wait.
I'm sorry, Mr. Logan. Moving both of us is really hard. I need to rest.
Don't worry about it, kid.
You've got to escape. Move yourself as far away from this place as you can. You got it?
I can't leave without you.
Open fire! Oh, you gotta go. Yeah, go!
Take care of yourself, kid.
Bye, Mr. Logan.
No. I chyba skończyliśmy etap laboratorium na ten moment. I zaraz przeniesiemy się na życie do dżungli. Tak jest 3 lata wcześniej.
I was a member of the team back then.
Wraith, have you located the village yet? That's negative, but the sensors are reading off the charts. So at least we know the ore's close by.
Right, but somebody set up ion emitters, which are keeping me from triangulating the village's position.
All right, squad, you heard the man. Find those ion emitters and destroy them.
Tak jest, destroyed.
There's one on a large tower north of your position.
Roger that. Logan out.
Nord, Creed, I'm still working on getting coordinates for the others.
Jeszcze lewiatr, tak? Mogę? Mam nadzieję, że filmik się podobał. Jeśli tak, proszę zostawcie łapkę w górę, dajcie suba i zostawcie po sobie jakiś miły ślad w postaci komentarza. Trzymajcie się, na razie, hej.